I should be due any time now.
Let's keep this quiet and clean. Nobody needs to die here.
There! You see, gentlemen? Block work.
Stop the wagon! I said, stop the damn wagon!
Whoa!
Now, don't try anything stupid!
And we won't do anything unkind.
You know, boys, I don't want to get shot. This is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar. Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
Who doesn't? I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around and not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay, why don't you check out around the back?
Arthur, help me out here.
Quicker if someone helped me. Are you gonna give me a hand here?
Let's see what's inside.
Okay, we're looking good. Must be nearly 1,000 here.
Hey! I think I see something!
Oh, great. Up
ahead.
Let's go!
Arthur, let's go! Yeah!
into the woods.
Let's shake him and get back to camp.
No, we need to find a place to lie low. We can't risk leading Cornwall's men to camp.
All right.
Whoa.
Let's hide in here. Quick.
Hold.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're going. I'll see you later.
All right. Let's get out of sight. Stay until dark, and then we'll sneak out of here. Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we get some rest. Yeah. All right. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey, shit! Absolutely.
Well, shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up. There's a light over by the house.
Damn! All right, now let's just keep this calm. See what happens.
Is this your place? Kinda. And you didn't hear nothing? Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Tell me what you heard.
I don't... Maybe I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
Better not be. All right. Coop forth.
Lo, go check out the barn.
Sir.
Place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside. I'll go around the back.
Place looks empty to me. Now, the old guy up there is full of crap.
I don't think they're here. Don't see any horses.
Come on, let's head back. Boss! Place is empty!
Shit!
Give him hell, boys!
Get your ass goddamn round up!
Cornwall for a while.
I didn't know.